Ayatollah Sayyid Yusuf Tabatabai Nejad. Now he is a
Why do
Friday
they create such
prayer
long names for themselves,
layer. Long
Nadia?
name, stupid fatwas. It's a way for us to know exactly, to hone in.
Oh, you don't exactly know what his name is because he's got so many layers in there. He's hiding behind
all his titles.
Yeah.
Anyway, he's done a fatwa, an insane fatwa, about Friday prayers and how important they are.
Well, not about rivers, that women are responsible for rivers being dried.
I think that's one of his old fatwas.
There's
so many insane fatwas, we don't know where to start.
So
but
this
we're
is
focusing
about,
on this
So this
one.
is on what?
Friday prayers and how important it is, how it's more important than any Eid or any Islamic holiday, and even the great Ayatollah Khomeini, from his perspective, from our perspective, said that nothing matters. If there's Friday prayers in Iran, all else will be great and fine.
Well,
and
that's what it is. It's great now. Everything is marvelous in Iran, isn't it?
In bizarre world.
It's no problem now, is there?
Yeah, exactly. And all of this flowery language, and after we hear about how important it is, blah, 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 yada, 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 the threat comes in, which says that if you haven't gone to Friday prayers because of your lack of concern for 3 weeks, I don't know where he got the 3 weeks from, but it's important.
Made up.
They make it up as they go along. Then the house will be demolished on your head.
Must be.
Must
be demolished.
Must be.
Well, it's very interesting. In the same sort of speech, he said, if you have respect for the Friday prayer leader,
mm-hmm. himself,
and that's me,
yeah.
and the innocent and infallible, that's him,
and his lot,
and that's because they absolutely fine, because they have a relation with God and Almighty.
They've got like a one direct line to God.
But if you respect humans and humanity, that's the worst thing that could happen to anybody.
Can you imagine? Pure insanity.